new favorite band. What's your band name?
Lifeguard.
Whoa. And what are your names?
I'm Asher.
Kai.
Isaac.
Those are amazing names. So, I watched you guys play. It was so good. You were really loud, and you played jittery music, and some parts of it were really crazy. Is it fun to play music?
It's so much fun, Ratso. I hope that one day you can have that much fun as well.
I hope so too, but you guys never smiled on stage, so I didn't know if it was fun.
I think I sometimes, you know.
Okay, so you look serious, but you're having fun.
Yeah.
Definitely.
Yeah.
So much fun. That's a good lesson. Kids, sometimes when you see serious face, it's still fun. So I know you guys get this question all the time. Do you like Baywatch?
Yes. I don't know what his name was, so I can't say that. But I had one of the guys from Baywatch on my guitar for a long time.
Whoa.
I thought he looked pretty cool.
That is cool. Are you guys actual lifeguards? Do you work at the beach?
No.
Let me show you my badge. No, I don't have one.
But can you swim?
Oh, yes. I got onto like the advanced class in swimming one time at school, so.
Whoa.
Oh, yeah.
I can doggy paddle.
I can't swim very well.
You can what?
Rat paddle.
Oh yeah. I'd like to see that.
I can swim in toilets, sewers, everything.
Wow, that's really cool.
I envy that about you, Retzo.
Well, thank you.
Unfortunately, we can't squeeze into a toilet, but soon.
Well, rats are made of rubber and we have no bones.
That's super cool. I didn't know that, Ratso. Thanks, Ratso.
And I've got big ears so I can hear good music.
Oh, yeah.
I wish I had that, too.
Do you wear earplugs, Ratso?
I do not.
That's cool, man.
Well, it's not cool for you kids. You should wear ear protection.
Yeah, Tinnitus sucks.
Tinnitus sucks. Although it's a good band, probably.
I bet so.
So, you guys are from Chicago?
That's right.
What's your favorite Chicago food?
Italian beef, Portillo's way. Like, it's like kind of wet, but you can string it out a little, like, but you know, it's not like soaking, you know?
Okay.
Get that with a cake shake.
My favorite is the Chicago dog. You can't go wrong. There's a Chicago dog stand right over there. I'm probably gonna get one later.
I might have to go with the pizza. I think it's kind of the holy trinity of Chicago foods with my entry now, but...
Which one, Isaac?
The Chicago pizza from Art of Pizza.
Those are all good answers.
Thank you, Ratso.
So you know, they at the cake shake, they put the cake in the blender?
Yeah.
When I go to Portillo's, I get an Italian beef, cake, pizza, and a hot dog, and I just have them put it in a blender.
Oh, wow.
That's
I gotta try that.
Yeah. That's called the Ratso. Ask for it next time you go in.
I will. Great.
The Ratso special.
So I know you guys are still pretty young and you still remember being in grammar school and nursery school. Some of you might even remember high school from pretty recently. What is your message for the kids in Chicago?
If you don't like school, talk to your parents about it. And they probably didn't at some point too. But if you like it, stay in and you know, meet friends and have a good time. It's a great thing. Education's great. But yeah, if you're not liking it, you know, talk to someone. Everyone's had experiences where they don't enjoy school. So, you know, it's a universal experience.
Yeah, school should be enjoyable and you should be able to have a good time while you're there. And it shouldn't be like the place that makes you scared.
Yeah, and teachers are having a hard time too sometimes. You could talk to them.
And, you know, school can be rough sometimes, just with like other kids too. And if you can't find your people in the moment, you know, don't get too upset about it. You'll find them eventually. You know, I found them. I wasn't exactly in love with my my school friends at the moment when I found them, and I'm so grateful for it. So,
well, guys, you know what I'm in love with?
Lifeguard.
Lifeguard! Hey guys, everybody should rock to Lifeguard. Let's check them out. Thanks, guys.
Thanks, Ratso.
Yay!